New information tonight, a 12-year-old Collingswood girl who was missing has been found safe. Police say Kayla Sperano was located in Philadelphia. They are not releasing any other information at this time, but say the incident is under investigation.